elocution and debt. And so we try to put the frame that by saying this is a 35-year problem that is taking 35 years to become the giant issue that is now because of the defunding of these universities. And so much so that people have started the movement to reform the whole system, because people look at the system and say it's broken in different ways. One way to fix it is to reform it. And the people who have come up with policies for reform tend to be from, a lot of them are from think tanks.